Your mind, keep going. God's gonna blow your mind in this season. If you don't even understand now, you gonna understand, because he's gonna blow your mind. He's gonna continue to stretch you. He's gonna continue to cover you and your family. And whatever has set up before you is so beneath you. So you just keep letting God use you in every area.